ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ
आई विल एक्सप्लेन रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन आपको 11th वन, नाउ 12th वन. वर्कशीट की नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. A horse and a dog are running with the same speed. Velocity of the horse and the dog are same. The mass of the horse is 10 times that of the dog. Then what is the ratio of their kinetic energy? First one, asana. A mass equal to m and the velocity equal to v. Now, kinetic energy, you can write KE1. KE1 means here kinetic energy of us, that equal to KE1, that equal to, we can write half into m into v square. It is kinetic energy, KE1 of the us. Now, dark. So mass of the dog equal to, compared to us, it is 10 times of mass. So here m equal to 10 m, v equal to v. So here kinetic energy of the dog K2 equal to half into m into v square. So here half into mass equal to 10 m, 10 number 16, okay, 10 into v square. So you can write 10 into half into m into v square. So it is KE2. So ratio between KE1 and KE2. So it is equation number 1, it is equation number 2. Okay, now KE1 by KE2. What is KE1? Half into m into v square by 10 into half into m into v square. So half m square will cancel. Remaining value here n, 1 m, m by 10. So here KE1 by KE2 equal to 1 by 10. Therefore, KE2 equal to 1:10. 1:10. 12th one, option number C is the answer. 12th one, C is the answer. 12th one, C is the answer. Listen once again. Ask mass equal to n. Now, dark mass equal to, compared to us, it is 10 times. For example, ask mass equal to 1 kg, then dark mass equal to n, 10 kg. So first of all, mass mass equal to m, velocity equal to v. Here mass and dark are moving with the same velocity, that is v. So KE1, first of all, KE1 equal to half into m into v square. Next KE2 equal to half into m into v square, but here mass equal to 10 m. So 10 m into v square, you can write 10 into half m square. This is equation number 2. So equation number 1 by equation number 2. Because of our aim is to find the ratio between kinetic energy of us and the dark. So KE1 by KE2 equal to half into m into v square by 10 into half into m into v square. So here half m square cancel. Remaining value 1 by 10. So KE1 to KE2 equal to 1:10. 1:10. Option number C is the answer. Option number C is the answer. Okay. Next question number 12. Sorry, question number 13. Now, question number 13. Question number 13. Two bodies of equal masses with uniform velocities v and 2v respectively, find their kinetic energy ratio. So first body it is A, second body B. Question number 13. First body of mass m1 equal to m1. Next body mass m2 equal to m. Two bodies equal masses. First body mass and second body mass are same. Okay. Next, velocity at v1 is given. V1 equal to v and v2 equal to 2v. Okay. Then kinetic energy of first body. Ke1 equal to half into m into v square. But here half into m into v square. It is Ke1. So equation number 1. Next, Ke2 is equal to half into m2 into v2. So here half m2 equal to here m into v2 equal to 2v whole square. Because of kinetic energy equal to half into m2 into v square. Here v2 equal to v, 2v whole square. So that equal to half into m into 2v whole square 4v square. So Ke2 equal to 4 carbon into half into m into v square. It is equation number 2. Then find the ratio between equation number 1 and equation number 2. Means ratio of Ke1 by Ke2 equal to Ke1 equal to A half into m into v square by 4 into half into m into v square. So half m square, half m square you can say remaining value 1 by 4. So Ke1 is to Ke2 equal to 1 is to 4. Same model. 1 is to 4. Answer is 1 is to 4. One is to 4. Next, 14th one. If the mass of the body changes to 16 m times, then what should the change in velocity? Particular is kinetic energy remains same. Here first body mass equal to m. Next body mass, its mass change into 16 times. Okay. Next here kinetic energy is same. First one 14 one. M1 equal to m. Okay, so here velocity equal to here v1, velocity equal to here v1. So here kinetic energy Ke1 equal to half into m into v square. So here m, m1 into v square. So half into m into v1 square. It is Ke1. Ke1 equal to half into m into v1 square. So it is equation number 1. Now here mass changes into 16 times, means m1 is equal to, sorry, m2 equal to here 16 times m, and here v equal to v2, v equal to here v2 down. Now kinetic energy K equal to half into m into v square. It is the kinetic energy equation, but here kinetic energy equal to second kinetic energy, that is Ke2 equal to half into mass m2 equal to here how much? 16 m. Next v equal to v2 whole square. So what is the given condition here? energy is remains same. Energy equation number 2 ma. So kinetic energy is remains same means equation number 1 is equal to equation number 2. So here equation number 1 is equal to equation number 2 because of here kinetic energy is remains same. Remains same. So what the equation number 1 here? Half into m into v1 square is equal to half into 16 m into v2 square. So here half m it cancel. Here v1 square is equal to 16 v2 square. Okay. So here v1 square by v2 square is equal to 16 by 1. We can write v1 by v2 whole square is equal to 16. Therefore, v1 by v2 is equal to root 16, that equal to 4. Okay. Therefore, v1 equal to 4 into v2 or v2 equal to v1 by it is the answer. Okay, listen once again. Now listen. Here first body mass equal to m. Initially the body of mass equal to m. Its velocity equal to v1. Then its kinetic energy equal to half into m into v1 square. So ke1 half into m1 equal to m and v equal to v1 square. Okay. Now suddenly the mass changes into 16 times. Next time mass equal to 16 m and v equal to v2. So here k equal to, you know that k, what is the kinetic energy equation? K equal to half into m into v square. So here half into m into v square. So here mass equal to 16 m. Okay, mass equal to here 16 m and v equal to v2. So here but kinetic energy is remains same, but here mass changes into 16 m. Even though kinetic energy is remains same, that means here equation number 1 is equal to the equation number 2. So the place of k 1 the place of 1 we can write half into m into v1 square. Okay, so k equal to half into 16 m into v2 square. So here half m, here half m we can say here remaining value v1 square equal to 16 into v2 square. So v1 by v2, v1 whole square by v2 whole square equal to 16 by 1. So v1 by v2 whole square equal to 16. Therefore v1 by v2 equal to root 16, that equal to 4. Therefore v1 equal to 4, v2 coming to the second into, that equal to 4 into v2. The same time we can find v2 value also, v2 equal to v1 by 4. So 14 1, option number D is answer. Option number D. Okay. Option number D is the answer. Option number D is the answer. Next 15th one. What is the 15th one? Two objects A and B. Here two objects are mass A and B having equal mass are moving with velocities 2 and 6 meter per second respectively. Calculate the ratio of the kinetic energies. Ratio of the kinetic energy. So 15th one, two objects A and B. A and B mass is equal. Mass is equal. M1 equal to M. So here V1 equal to how much? 2 meter per second. Okay. Therefore K1 equal to half into M1 into V1 square. But here half into M1 equal to M and V1 equal to whole square, 2 square. So here half into m into 4, 2 1s here, 2 2s. So that equal to 2m, ke 1 equal to 2m, ke 1 equal to 2m. Now second body mass m2 equal to mass is remained same m only. Here velocity v2 equal to 6 meter per second. Okay, therefore kinetic energy k into 2 equal to half into m2 into v2 square, that equal to 2 into m2, that is m, into v2 square, that equal to 6 whole square. Okay, half into m into 36 to 1 square to 18, that equal to 18 m. K2 equal to 18 m. So find the ratio means K1 by K2. It is equation number 1, it is equation number 2. Now ratio between K1 and K2. So K1 by K2, that means here equation number 1 by equation number 2, that is equal to K1 2m by 18 m. So m can be cancelled, that is equal to 2 by 18 to 1 cr to 9. So ke 1 by k 2 equal to 1 by 9. Therefore ke 1 is to k 2 equal to 1 is to 9. 1 is to 9. 1 is to 9. Now listen once again. Listen once again. So here two bodies, but here A, for example, A and B are the two bodies. A body mass and B body mass are equal, but here velocity is different. A is moving with 2 and B is moving with 6 meter per second. Then find the kinetic energy ratio between first body and second body. Our aim is to find the ratio between ratio of kinetic energy, the ratio between kinetic energy of A and B. So first body mass equal to m and the second body mass equal to 2m. So ke1 equal to half into m1 into v1 square, because that is the kinetic energy 1. So that's why I am writing here m1 and v1. So half into here m1 equal to m and v1 equal to whole square. So half into m into 2 square equal to 4m. 2 2s it cancels. 2 1s here, 2 2s, 2 2m. So ke1 equal to 2m. Next body m2 equal to m and v2 equal to 6. Therefore k2 equal to half into m2 into v2 whole square. So half into m into 6 whole square, that equal to 36. So half into m into 36 to 1 cr to 18. So k2 equal to 18 m. Therefore k1 by k2 equal to 2m by 18 m. So m can get cancelled. 2 by 8 is the remaining value, to 1, so to 9. So ke1 by ke2 equal to 1 by 9, that is equal to 1 is to 9. Option number C. C is the answer. Third option. Okay. Next one. Next one. 16th one. So here 16, if the kinetic energy of the body is double, then how does the momentum changes? How does the momentum changes? So here k equal to here p square by 2m. K equal to here p square by 2m. It is a relation between kinetic energy and momentum. So here ke1 equal to p1 square by, you can write 2m. Okay, next one. Kinetic energy is doubled. So here ke1, next case is now, equal to 2 KE1. Kinetic energy is double. Next case, kinetic energy is double. Now, I am writing here 2 KE1 is equal to momentum equal to P2 square by 2M. P2 square by 2M. So, here 2 coming to the side, that is, we can write like this, KE1 equal to P2 square by 2 into 4M. 4M. So, it is equation number 1, it is equation number 2. So here KE1 equal to P1 square by 2M. Here KE1 equal to P2 square by 2M. That means here KE1. So equation number 1 and 2 both are equal. So in the place of KE1, in the place of KE1 we can write P1 square by 2M. P1 square. So from the above equation, so P1 square by 2M is equal to P2 square by 4M. So M will cancel once here 2. So remaining value P1 square by 1, that is equal to P2 square by 2. Okay, P2 coming to this side. So here P1 square by P2 square is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore P1 by P2 whole square equal to 1 by 2. We can write P1 by P2 is equal to root of 1 by 2. Root of 1 by 2. So, root of 1 by 2. So, we can find P1 value. P1 equal to root 2. P1 equal to here P2 by root 2, or P2 equal to root 2 into P1. It is the answer. Now listen once again. Listen. Here, kinetic energy and momentum relation. K equal to P square by 2M. It is the relation between kinetic energy and momentum. So we can write KE1 equal to P1 square by 2M. Equation 1. So here kinetic energy K1 equal to next time it is double, means 2 times. So 2 KE1 equal to P2 square by 2M. So here kinetic energy K1 equal to kinetic energy K2 equal to here. Okay, I am ready. K2 equal to 2KE1. Okay, so it is the equation equal to here. K2 equal to, it is the equation P2 square by 2M. But here K2 equal to 2KE1. Okay, so here K2 equal to, it is the equation 1. K2 equal to P square by 2M. Now, but here K2 equal to much here 2KE1. 2KE1 equal to P2 square by 2M. So, equation number 1 and equation number 2 both are equal. So, here therefore KE1 equal to coming to the set by. So, here already is there 2 into 4. So, KE1 equal to P2 square by 4M. So, equation number 1, KE1 equal to P1 square by 2M. But here KE1 equal to P2 square by 4M. So KE1 equal to KE1 both are equal. So equation number 1 equal to equation number 2. Now in the place of KE1 we can write P1 square by 2M equal to remaining value P2 square by 4M. So 2 1s here, 2 2s, M can get cancelled. Remaining value here P1 by 1, P2 whole square by 2. So P1 square by P2 equal to 1 by 2. So P1 by P2 whole square equal to 1 by 2. Therefore P1 by P2 equal to root of 1 by 2. Root 1 equal to 1. So we can write P1 equal to P2 by root 2, or P2 equal to root 2 into P. Root 2 into P. It is A. So option number C is the answer. C is the आंसर। नेक्स्ट हमारा 71 Okay, so here k equal to half into m into v square. From this 2ke equal to m v square. So v square equal to 2ke by m. It is a velocity. So here v equal to root of 2ke by m. That equal to 2 into kinetic energy 1920.8 by 10. That equal to how much here? 16. Okay, this total value, 19.6 meter per second. It is the velocity of the body. Velocity of the body equal to 19.6 meter per second. 19.6 meter per second. Okay, next two. Two bodies of masses M and M having their kinetic energy ratio 8:1. Then find the momentum. Here mass and kinetic energy is given. From this we can find velocity v1 and v2. Then find again momentum. So momentum means the product of mass and velocity is called momentum. So question number 19. First body of mass equal to m1 equal to 2m. So your k1 equal to how much? 8. K1 equal to 8. From this we can find v value. So here I am writing direct number. V equal to v1 equal to root of 2k by am1. That equal to 2 into 8 by 2m. 2 to get cancelled. That equal to 8 by m. It is v1 value. Okay. So it is the v1. Now momentum p1 equal to m1 into v1. M1 equal to 2m into root of 8 by m. It is p1. Next. Okay. Next one. Mass equal to m. Mp equal to m. And k2 equal to 1. So here v2 equal to root of 2k2 by m2. Root of 2k2 by m2. So here v2 equal to 2 into k2. K2 equal to 1 by m. M2 equal to here m. That equal to 2 by m. Root of 2 by m. Therefore p2 equal to m2 into v2. Here m2 equal to m into v2. That equal to 2 by m. So it is p2. Now ratio p1 by p2. P1 by P2 equal to 2m into root of 8 by m into root of 2 by m. So m and m cancel. Remaining value P1 by P2 equal to 2 into root 8 by m by root 8 by m. So we can write squaring on both sides. So here p1 by p2 whole square is equal to square of 4 into 8 by m by 2 by m. That is equal to 32 by m into m by 2. M we cancel once here 16. So here p1 by p2 equal to root 16 that is equal to 4 by 1.
4 by 1
that is equal to 4 is to 1. 4 is to 1.
4 is to 1 is the answer. Option number 6. 4 is to 1. 4 is to 1. Okay. 4 is to 1 is the answer. Next one, 14. 2 bodies of mass m and 4m having same kinetic energy, then find the ratio of their momentum.
Question number 20. First body mass m1 equal to m. Okay. So here k1 equal to half into m1 into v1 square. Okay. Velocity equal to V and M. So half M1 equal to M here V square. It is K1. Okay. Next body mass M2 equal to 4M. Okay. Therefore K2 equal to half into
your kinetic energy remains same. Ke2. What is the given condition? Ke1 is equal to Ke2. It is the given condition. So what is the Ke1 here? P1 square by 2m equal to P2 square by 8m. Okay? So we can write P1 square by P2 whole square equal to 2m by 8m. So m it cancels to 1 here, 2, 4. So P1 by P2 equal to 1 by 4. We can write P1 by P2 whole square also, that equal to 1 by 4. Therefore P1 by P2 is equal to 1 by 2. We can write root of 1 by 4, that equal to 1 by 2. So P1 is to P2 equal to 1 is to 2. 1 is to 2. Option number B. It is the second method. I think it is easy. These are the kinetic energy problems. These are the kinetic energies problems. Okay. Thank you.